Meanwhile, Gillingham's dreams of going to Wembley in the Johnson's Paint Trophy are over for another season. They lost 1-0 to Norwich at the Priestfield. Former Dartford striker Cody McDonald scoring on his return to Kent.